I have the privilege today of announcing on Big Think a discovery which could really change the social landscape of our country, in fact. Scientists have just announced that they have isolated the funny gene.